Chicago PD are on the lookout for the individuals behind today's foiled data theft. An unnamed officer told our reporters that those responsible will be dealt with severely.
This was not my fault.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
How you doing?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't it?
Serve time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we?
Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve. That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
There's an armed man out here. We need the police right away.
Hello, are you still there? Hello? 911, please state your emergency.
Someone's firing a gun!
Hello, I need you to stay on the line. What's your emergency?
Yeah. Send whatever emergency guys you got.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line. Shit. 911, state your emergency, please.
Please help. Police. He's shooting.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Okay, everybody knows.
This new security is no joke. I need access. How to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Hey girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey girl, what are you doing?
You know.
Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit. Sorry, you be back. You be back.
Thank you.
That's weird.
Do it again! I dare
try and you. Have a bit of class.
Cook, sucker!
All thanks to the blue guys doing some TOS. Yeah.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Hey!
Area's off limits. Think I'm standing here for fun?
I can talk to anybody. That's my specialty. Especially for my money.
What's he doing?
That's not
what
I'm doing.
What do you want?
Boom!
Free move. That's exactly
who the hell did that?
Stop following me, loser! Jesus, he's got a gun!
Hey, buddy,
you want me to fix
running?
You? Well, fuck you!
Well, I'll fucking fix you, all right.
Looks like nothing to worry about. Take him out!
CTOS? Already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
uncover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.